Okay, so this is another topic I'm going to touch on, right? So let's talk about your happiness, right? So I'm gonna jump this back off of with Will Smith. You know, I like a lot of stuff Will Smith be saying. He be saying a lot of real stuff. You see, a lot of more people need to understand this and have this mindset. Now, he said that my wife's happiness is not my responsibility. He said we can be happy as individuals, then we bring our happiness together as one. But he said anybody that can't make themselves happy and they rely on somebody else to do that for them, they're selfish. If they can't, you know, do that for themselves, basically, if they can't make themselves happy. So that's basically, like I said, my point. So in another video, he said that, you know, this a little bit after him and Jada had their fallout. You know, some, like I said, I'm going to post a vid too if I still got it. But he also said that you cannot make a person happy. So I agree with that also. He said you can make a person laugh. He said you can make a person feel a lot of ways. You can make them cry. You can make them sad. But as far as like happy, you cannot make somebody happy. And that's the truth. So that's another thing, a problem I have with people. Like, a lot of y'all got this blame game. Like I said, that's one thing I'm going to tell y'all. Your happiness is your responsibility and your responsibility alone. So one thing that people do in general, they point the finger at people. They be like, it's my wife's fault I'm not happy. Oh, it's my husband's fault that I'm not happy. Or you know, it's my boyfriend's fault that I ain't happy. Or it's my girlfriend's fault that I'm sad. And I'm like this. Yeah, you know, y'all need to cut all the bull out. Because first of all, one thing, I live by this rule, and I've been living by this rule for years. Your happiness is your responsibility and your responsibility alone. So it's not the person that you're with. It's not their responsibility to make you happy. It's impossible. And then on the other hand, you have people that they never, you know, some people, they just not going to ever be happy no matter how much you do for them or how much you put in. It's people that is not gonna be happy. No matter what. Like I said, an ungrateful person won't always be an ungrateful person no matter how much they have. You see some of these people that they got a mansion or they got all the money in the world, and it's like some of these people they still not happy at the end of the day. Some people, they have all the money in the world, all the material mess in the world, but it's like at the end of the day, some of these people, I'm not saying all of them, but some of them, like I said, I know some people with good careers and money in the bank, but it's like it's when you talk to them, it's always something missing. Some of them might, some woman might, you know, might real successful woman, they might say that, I don't have a husband. Okay. You got some successful men that it's always going to be something with them. They might be like, I don't have a wife. But they have everything else in the world but that. But some of these same people, even if they did have a husband and a wife, they're still not going to be fulfilled on the inside. So that's one thing I'm going to tell y'all, that That's one thing I go by. So I don't go pointing the finger at nobody. I don't say, oh, it's this and that person respond. You know, one thing about it, I told, matter of fact, I got a story for y'all, right? I told this girl, you know, she was younger than me, so we were talking on the internet, so she had a husband, and they were together for like 5 years. So, once, and they had a kid together and stuff, like I said, they're not together no more, but, one thing I was telling her is it's not your husband's responsibility for your happiness. You know, your happiness, that's your responsibility. And, you know, she agreed with me, you know. But, you know, you got other people, they won't agree. You know, other people, they put all this pressure on people to make them happy. And they can't even make their sales happen, you know. Are y'all following me? So if you're not able to make yourself happy, don't put that stress on somebody else to make you happy, because that's not fair. Me as a person, I don't put no stress on nobody. I don't tell a person that I'm not happy. So, you know, I never do that. My happiness is my responsibility, and no one else alone. It's not my family's responsibility to make me happy. It's not, even if I had a wife or a girlfriend, I wouldn't tell them, oh, you're not making me happy. What kind of stuff is that? It's my job for me to make myself happy. So that's another thing I'm going to tell y'all. If you're able to make yourself happy, then that's a superpower alone right there. If your happiness don't rely on nobody else but you, then that's a superpower alone right there. One thing I tell people, and once this one thing I don't do no more. I don't put this a jewel I'm gonna drop on y'all. Don't put the keys to your happiness. Don't let nobody hold the keys to your happiness but you. That's something you gotta think about. Because see, we live in a world where people they want you to feel how they feel, so like I said, you don't even gotta have stuff. You know, you people gonna have way more than you. And some of these same people would just hate you just for having a smile on your face. You know, keep that in mind. So it's not always what you have, you know, so somebody can hate you just for you being happy and they not. It's like I said, a person can have all the stuff in the world, all the material and all the money in the world, but still not be happy. They can hate you for being happy and they not. So keep that in mind. Misery loves company. That same thing like relationships or whatever. It's nobody's job to feel how you feel. So if you're sad, I can't expect you to be sad with me, you know. Now, like I said, we can talk about it and stuff, but just because you're in a relationship with nobody, it's not their responsibility to feel how you feel. If a person is happy and you're not, that's your responsibility, your job to fix that. It's not the person's job to fix that for you, because like I said, some people they not gonna never be happy no matter what, no matter what they have or who they have. Keep that in mind. Yeah, but I stand behind what Will Smith talking about 100%, because you cannot make nobody happy. Happiness, like, you gotta want to be happy first, but you know, never place the keys to your happiness in anyone else's hands other than your own, because that is dangerous right there. Because people, like I said, they want you to feel how they feel. You know, if they're not happy, they don't want you happy. That's how a lot of people are. You know, sad but true. For me, like I said, I know how to entertain myself, and I not over time. I know how to be my own best company, and I know how to make my own self happy. I don't rely on nobody to make me happy. That's like if I got a wife or girlfriend, I don't lean on them on as a crutch to be happy. You know, like I said, if I was happy, you know, before you, I got to know how to be happy without you. You know, that's fact right there. Like I said, if you need a person to be happy, then wow, you're going to have a lot of issues and problems. And I know, like, certain loved ones we lost that we'd be more happy if they was around. But, you know, far as, like, your happiness and stuff, you got to, it's a mindset. So, it ain't always what you have. You have people that have, you got people that have less. And that they have a smile on their face, you know, majority of the time. You have people that have way more than that they have, and they will always have a frown on their face. So if y'all on the outside looking in, don't never look at somebody's life and think, oh, they happy, because looks can be very deceiving. Looks can be deceiving. That's like I said, when people, they look at people in relationships, man. I was talking to one friend of family on the internet, and basically they were saying that, oh, it's being single is boring, so. You know, talking about she likes coming home to somebody, and she said she's telling me being single, that's how you end up being miserable and alone. So I disagree. I mean, to each his own, though. But see, I'm like this. Just because you can be in a relationship, but just because you in a relationship or merge that, or you have somebody to come home to, you have some people that's in relationships that merges that feel alone too. You can just because you have somebody to be with, that don't mean that you're gonna be happy. And just because you're single, that don't mean that you're single don't always mean lonely. I know how to be happy with somebody or without somebody. I don't put that on nobody that I gotta have them to be happy. You know, that's dangerous right there. If you know how to be happy by yourself or with somebody, that's you really unlock your superpowers right there, you know. I had to learn that. I had to learn how to be happy alone, and I had to learn how to be happy with somebody. Like my dad always said, control your own destiny. Don't let nobody steal your joy. I'm the only one that's gonna hold the keys of my happiness. I'm the only one that's gonna hold the keys of my peace, to my sanity, you know, and all that other stuff. My happiness is not gonna rely on nobody else's mood. You know, that's facts right there. I'm not obligated to feel how nobody else feels. You know, like I said, relationship, if your spouse feeling down or something, or they going through something, you know, you're going to feel some type of way. You know, so I'm not saying that, but, you know, y'all can talk things out, you know, talk it out, you know, talk with them and stuff like that, or sympathize with them and compromise. But my thing is, people in this mindset where, if they not happy, you shouldn't be happy. That's bull right there. You know, so I got the mindset, well, I'm gonna be happy regardless. So whether I have somebody, whether I don't, I'm gonna be happy regardless. That's my mindset. You know. So yeah, I stand behind what Will Smith. I stand behind what Will Smith says 100%. You can't make people happy, and like he said, his wife's responsibility is not his job. Now, I say the same thing. If I'm with somebody, it's not my responsibility to make you happy. Now I can try, but it's not my responsibility. Like I said, nothing is guaranteed. So you can put all the work in you want with somebody, but that don't guarantee that they're going to be happy. Ain't nothing worse than an ungrateful person, like Yo Gotti said. Ain't nothing worse. You got people that you can break bread with and all that. You got people that you can give $1 million to, and they still would. They still would say you could have did more, or you ain't do enough. Yeah, I know people like that. Same with a relationship. You know, you can do all you want for somebody. You can be loyal to them all day and night, and they still would say, "Oh, you not doing enough." They go same with family and everybody else. There's people that y'all gotta understand. There's just people in the world that's. They just not gonna appreciate what you do. They're not gonna appreciate your presence. So you gotta kindly sometimes bow out. You know, if your presence is not appreciated, then you know you gotta make them appreciate your absence. You know, if somebody don't appreciate you calling them or checking on them, or don't appreciate your conversation. You know, what you got to do as a person, you got to take a step back, and you know, if you always the one reaching out to them, you got to take a step back, and for a change, let people reach out to you and see where y'all stand. You know, they show you where y'all stand. For a change, let people hit you up and check on you or call you or be the first to text. You see, a lot of people ain't going. You know, you won't hear from a lot of people if you. Fall back and let them reach out to you. If you always the one reaching out to them, that's bad right there. Let them reach out to you for once and see what happens. That's the one thing right there. Your happiness is your responsibility and your responsibility alone. It's not nobody else's job to make you happy. And see, we're not in the 70s or 80s no more. It's just 2021. So all that stuff we y'all talking about, how you gotta do this and that, or you gotta make a person happy. That's a bunch of bullshit, and it's a pause too. You can't make a person happy. That you can't please a person that can't be pleased. Some people just can't be pleased no matter what. Some people can't, you know, ain't going to be happy no matter, you know, some people not happy with themselves. You got to be happy with yourself first before you be happy with somebody else. That's what, like Will Smith said, we, you know, we can be happy as individuals and we can bring our happiness together, you know, as one, but he said his wife's wife's happiness is now his responsibility, and I feel it. I feel the same way as a man. I gotta make myself happy first before anything, but you know, certain people they can't be pleased, and certain people you ain't gonna better make them happy. You can't please everybody in this world. Now, y'all gotta understand that. And like I said, I'm cool with that. Another thing Nick Cannon was talking about is he was talking about his, you know, him and Mariah Carey like not being together no more. You know, he said they still cool and all that, but he said that he don't want to be responsible for nobody else's happiness. Now I understand him when he say that, because a lot of people, they put a lot of pressure on people, you know, to make them happy, to keep them happy. And that's a lot of pressure you're putting on people, whether it's your husband, wife, boyfriend, or girlfriend. That's a lot of pressure you're putting on somebody that you can't fulfill for yourself. So, I understand him, what he's saying. And I feel the same way. I don't want to be responsible for nobody else's happiness. I don't want, you know, that ain't fair, and it's not right to look at stuff like that. It, somebody, you point the finger at somebody and saying, oh, that you sad and you not happy because of them. That ain't number the lamest you. Be able to make yourself happy, be able to please yourself. I'm going to leave off that note. Y'all stop pointing the finger at everybody but yourself. You not happy, look at yourself first. Don't look at other people. Look at yourself. Ask yourself, what can I do in my life? What changes can I make to make myself happy? Don't look at your husband or your wife, boyfriend or girlfriend, and call them. You know, it's not always them. You know, what about you? One thing about it, when you point fingers at everybody, it's always, you have five fingers, right? You point fingers, so you point one finger at everybody else. It's four fingers pointing back at you. You know, what about you? It starts with you. Look in the mirror, you know, and do a lot of self-evaluation, you know. Say, what can I do to make myself happy? You know, y'all always calling people, y'all husband, y'all wives, boyfriend, girlfriend, y'all saying what they not doing, but what about you? What are you doing to make yourself happy? Y'all gotta stop all this hypocrisy mess with it's everything is everybody's fault but your own. You know, you gotta, at a point in life, you gotta stand up. You gotta either man up or woman up and realize that everything is not everybody else's fault. You know, take some faults of your own, you know. Take some responsibility of your own. So I'm gonna leave off that note. I'll make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. God for him, I'm checking out. All right.